food, or the water. Then, it's very important that a shepherd can count. Why is it important for a shepherd to be able to count? You know, Max? Why? That's right. You've got to be able to count. Even if you have 100 sheep, you have to be able to count up to 100 to make sure they're all there. I will tell you a story about a shepherd boy. He was watching over his sheep one night and looking through the sky, and he saw this amazing bright star. The star was so bright, he'd never seen a star like that before. And he thought, oh my goodness, look at that star. It's so bright. This must be a special night. And he heard singing, the most beautiful song he'd ever heard before. It was coming from over the hilltop. So he walked over the hilltop and he looked down, and there was this choir of angels singing a wonderful song, and on the ground were these shepherds bowed down, other shepherds. And he thought, what in the world is going on? And then one of the angels said something to the shepherd, but he couldn't hear it. He wasn't close enough to hear it. And the angels went back up into heaven, and he looked down, and all of those shepherds started to cut through the field right towards the town of Bethlehem. Where in the world are they going? Why are they in such a hurry? The boy thought, I'm going to follow them. So he followed them, and he noticed that the star was right over the top of this stable, shining bright. He thought, there's got to be something special happening here. And when he got to the stable, he saw animals like you usually see in a stable. What kind of animals do you think he saw? Does anybody have a guess? Camel, very good. A cow, donkey, very good.
And a duck.
There's a duck there too. But there was something even more special than animals. What do you think he saw, Matthew? Do you know? That is exactly right. There was a little baby in a manger, just like the one we got right there. And his mommy and daddy were there, and he was born, and all the shepherds gathered around. And they were celebrating this baby's birthday. He was just born, so they were celebrating. And one of the shepherds said, this is Jesus. God sent Jesus to this earth, and when he grows up, he is going to be a king. What a wonderful night the shepherd boy had. It was a wonderful night. He walked back to his sheep, and guess what the first thing he did when he got to his sheep?